Hello and welcome, and thank you for tuning into Lynn Educational Television. I'm your announcer, Sean Donahue, tonight, and we're happy to bring you boys varsity hockey as the Lynn Jets are hosting St. Bernard. And tonight is senior night here at Connery Rink on this beautiful February evening, and we're recognizing Jaden LeBlanc. Happy to have you here. Let's begin the pageantry. Make sure you like, subscribe, hit that notification bell for all the up-to-date sports and information happening in and around the city.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Lynn Jets 2024 Senior Night. On behalf of the entire Lynn hockey community, we would like to recognize Courtney LeBlanc for her courageous battle against breast cancer. Never has her battle stopped her from missing any games or being a part of the Lynn Jets community. We wish her nothing but the best in her fight and send our love from the whole Lynn hockey community. Another big round of applause for Courtney LeBlanc. And ladies and gentlemen, at this time, if we can have a big round of applause for the senior captain, Jaden LeBlanc, number three. And Jaden is accompanied by his mom, Courtney, his grandma, Kelly, his uncle, Corey, sister, Skyla, and dad, Mike. Now at this time, ladies and gentlemen, if we could please all rise and remove our caps for the national anthem.
Back up and running, 14:48. I was just made aware we're having some technical difficulties with the cameras. So we missed the first 15 seconds of the first period here. The Lynn Jets hosting St. Bernard's out of Fitchburg today for senior night. Jaden LeBlanc wearing number three, the forward senior out of Lynn Tech. The only senior on the team this year, and take our time to recognize him throughout the night. So here from Connery Rink, I'm your announcer, Sean Donahue, from Lynn Educational Television. Happy to bring you boys varsity hockey here. So if you're just joining us, Thanks for tuning in to Lynn Educational Television. If you're watching on our YouTube channel, please like, subscribe, hit that notification bell for all the up-to-date sports happening in and around the city of Lynn. 14 minutes, still 0-0 here in the first period. Jets coming out strong defensively, being able to maintain much of the possession here. Post with an opportunity for shot knocked away by the St. Bernard's defense. And St. Mary's doing a great job at defending against that blue line in this first minute here. Pass weighed down along the perimeter of the rink. St. Bernard forward has the puck working their way up. Long side, able to get past two. Only guy left in front, Andres Lopez, able to funnel him out to the left-hand side. Far and away from Nicholas Danino. Danino playing goal outstanding this year. And the Jets will be able to look forward to him returning. Sliding down. No push call there because it didn't happen. Nice solid hit from a St. Bernard's forward. Take a quick break with the stoppage. 12 minutes, 32 seconds left. Sills nil-nil. The Jets hosting St. Bernard's out of Fitchburg. Moving down the rink. Quick and gobbled up. Funneled back outside by the defender, Andres Lopez. Lopez working up along the right-hand side of the rink. Should we address that? Closest side of the rink. He dumps it in. He's a defender. And being asked a lot. Was well ahead of his forwards. Shot coming in on Danino. Danino gobbles it up. And we'll stick in Jets territory for the faceoff. Jets boasting a very young roster this year. Between seventh graders and eighth graders and freshmen, they make up a majority of the team. Post, a guy you want to look out for. He's quick, and he's got the stick skills to get past anybody, I think.
All right, just a quick announcement.
Certainly going to be a hit for the Jets roster without the captain, Jaden LeBlanc, next year coming out of Lynn Tech, playing both ways, forward and defense, wherever's asked of him. Another faceoff here in Jets territory. Pushed down along the edge of the rink back into St. Bernard's territory. This is the St. Bernard's forward line. Catches up. They're going to work their magic and try to get past a few defenders. Push that puck in front of Danino. Jets defense doing a good job at funneling out any incoming forwards. Shot on net. Wide right. Another opportunity for a shot there by St. Bernard's. Push back into for St. Bernard's territory. Danino going to cover that one up as the Jets would have been outnumbered there. Senior night here at Connery Rink in Lynn, Massachusetts. Jaden LeBlanc, the senior captain, facing off for the Jets. Post. Post not able to influence him. Jumps right into the defensive end. Fighting along down south side of the rink here. Julius Cirino. Cirino able to get it back into St. Bernard's territory. Post going to be one of the first guys down there. Jumps into a defensive front. Pushed back into play by Julius Cirino. Cirino, the freshman defender out of Lynn Tech. Lopez fighting along the boards for that puck. Shot on Danino, bounce away. And Lopez fighting for it. Kid's been everywhere today. Lopez, an eighth grade out of Breed. Pushed back along behind De Niro. Furlong gets it out in front. Lopez is there for it. It's pushed back into the corner. Both teams taking advantage of a line change. Nice job by the captain out of St. Bernard's to lift that stick. Shot on Danino, knocks away. And Lopez again fighting along the boards. Opportunity there for LeBlanc to get that one. He's going to push it up. There's LeBlanc. Gets it over to Lopez. Lopez with one in front. Tries to pass back to LeBlanc. St. Bernard's defender there to force it up. They're able to get across the blue line. And they got one in front. The Jets retreat to defense. Witten. Opportunity there to push it. We're seeing Crowley on the ice now. Pushed along and past the half mark. Witten sprinting for it. He's got two St. Bernard's defenders in front of him, trying to find an outlet. Up to a neighboring Jets forward, he finds Camo. And it results in a St. Bernard steal and a shot on Danino. Stays in play. Solid pass to Tyler Witten. Bounces right up at the last minute. And St. Bernard's will force that one back down into Jets territory. So it's senior night here at Connery Rink. Just about 7 minutes left in the first here, 0-0 thus far. Lopez pushes it back into play. Post is there for it. Right next door is Boyson. Boyson with a shot on net. Anthony Alessi actually jumps in front of it, so a shot on Alessi. Kicked and pushed back into St. Bernard's territory by Cirino. Post, one of the only guys down there, fighting alongside the boards. And now the Jets retreat. Cirino takes the St. Bernard's defense for a ride. Post trying to get into the mix. Comes across the ice. Speeding in. Boyson gets it over to Lopez. And Lopez gets crumpled from behind. Camo. Gets crumpled from behind. Furlong comes into the mix, pushes it back into play. St. Bernard's able to grab possession. They get it past that half mark. And almost an opportunity here for a goal. Luckily, the St. Bernard's forwards are a little slow there. And Danino, not sure if he was going to gobble it up or push it out. Crowley, one of the first guys down there. Danino takes some time, shakes it off. Almost a terrible mistake there. After the faceoff, we'll hang out in Jets territory. Well, the first guy's there. Crowley pushes it along the back perimeter of the net behind Anino. Alessi trying to get it to Silva. St. Bernard's an opportunity to set up and shoot. The Jets defense has been relentless on poke checks and lifts. And quite the trip from Fitchburg. 5.5 left in the first period, 0-0. St. Bernard's with an offensive front shot. Glove save, Danino. Calm, cool, and collected. Here you go, Mr. Stripes. So we'll stick in Jets territory after the save. Danino, a sophomore. So the Jets still got him for the next couple of years. So, puck bounces in front of the crease. Danino lives another day. Faceoff here in Jets territory. St. Bernard's able to influence a shot on net. Knocked away by Danino. Pushed back into play. Back behind Danino. And Serino, one of the defenders, doing a good job at lifting today. Jets fighting for it behind the goal. Witten coming in, trying to get up the perimeter of the board. Has two St. Bernard's players in front of him. Oh, skating in front of Danino. And shot, gobbles that one up. So, with the save, both teams will take advantage of an opportunity for a line change. Just about 4.5 here in the first, 0-0. And Danino being tested here in this final quarter of the period. Pushed up and back by Boyson. And the big man, Crowley, coming in, throwing a couple gloves out. Opportunity for a shot there by the forward, just couldn't get a stick on it. Post coming in, getting into the mix. Alessi jumps in front of the shot, sails past him. And now Crowley trying to push it back up. Boyson there for it, Post working along the boards. And the Jets scraping to get out of their own territory. They got a fresh line out, but so does St. Bernard's. Post trying to slide in front. Can't get there. Shot on net, knocked away. St. Bernard's defense comes in to clean it back. And shot on net. Goal, St. Bernard's. The assistant captain out of St. Bernard's, out of Fitchburg. And he was in the right place, right time. Danino focused entirely over on the left-hand side as a pass screamed over to an open forward. And by the time the next pass was off, he's already looking back at a puck floating around in the net. LeBlanc to take the faceoff. Knocked near St. Bernard's and out of play into their bench. So one zip, just about 4 minutes left in the first period here. Scoring late, the assistant captain out of St. Bernard's, Fitchburg. And Danino with about 20 shots on net before them. One of them, a fantastic glove save. Mm-hmm. So we want to say thanks for tuning in to Lynn Educational Television. Shot on net. Knocked away by Danino. It's floating around in front of the crease. And Witten, one of the first guys to push it back out of play. I'm sorry, LeBlanc. LeBlanc funnels that one out, the senior, here on senior night. Being asked to play forward or defense. Another shot on Danino, knocked away. And the St. Bernard's offensive fronts here late in the first period have been relentless. And the Jets able to push that one back. Goalkeeper will hand it off to the captain for St. Bernard's. Take his time and let his fellow forwards retreat. And he's going to push up along the right-hand side, using the boards to move it. One of the only guys there is Pedro Lopez. And the Jets able to get back into defensive position. Shot opportunity there, stopped by the defense for the Jets. Shot in front of Danino, bouncing around. Sneaks right past him, right past the goal keep for the Jets, Danino. And not a lot of help, outnumbered 2-1 inside the crease. And he gets caught, slips up, falls out of position, and St. Bernard's forward line takes advantage to sneak one past. So, 2-0 here in the first period. Final minutes of the first, rather. And Furlong will take the faceoff. Works over to Crowley. Crowley trying to find help. Crowley still with possession. Passes along. Scoots right past Furlong. Traverse able to get into play. And the Jets trying to get another shot on net. Crowley up at the top, knocked away by the St. Bernard's defense. Silver falls into play, able to get it back up to Furlong, and Furlong looking to Crowley over on the right-hand side. Traveras retreats back to defense. Nice solid hit along the boards. And St. Bernard's pushes it back into Jets territory. Crowley the first there. And it ends up towards Traveras. And the Jets making sure that St. Bernard's offense can't get another shot on net. Push back behind Danino. Silver there. Crowley just sails it down. In these final 30 seconds, we'll see what the St. Bernard's forward line does with it. Screaming in is Camo. Camo lifting sticks. And the Jets have Camo and Furlong fighting for it. Sorry, Serino. They get tripped up, fall over one another. So that'll be it at the end of one period. The Jets are trailing St. Bernard's 2-0. We'll be back with a fresh 15 on the board after this break. So fresh 15 on the board. The Jets are back at it. And they got a bit of a hole to dig themselves out of. Thanks for tuning in to Lynn Educational Television. I'm your announcer tonight, Sean Donahue. Up in the perch with me today, we got Billy and Owen from Lynn Classical bringing you these smooth and steady shots. They made me aware that they're having an issue with the camera, but they've been able to alleviate it temporarily. The only issue that we may notice at home, is that the camera will jump out of focus. So if you're just joining us, that's what's been going on. Hey! And if you've been with us, you may have noticed it. So senior night here at Connery Rink as we're taking our time to honor Jaden LeBlanc. The Jets trailing 2-0. St. Bernard's doing a good job at pushing into offensive position late in the first period. And one of those gimme goals just bouncing in front of Danino. Danino with not a lot of help nearby and slips up, gets caught out of position. And the St. Bernard's forward line is just there relentless with those sticks when they're in front of the crease. So the Jets trying to stay into play. And hopefully they got a good send-off for the senior forward and defender, Jaden LeBlanc. So the Jets fighting from their own territory. Crowley pushes it up along the perimeter. And looking at Camo pushes it outside the blue line, but the St. Bernard's defense is there to keep it from crossing the half mark. So they'll take a line change in these first few minutes. And Camo might be one of the first guys to get there. Sorry, Alessi. Lessie forcing his defense to slow down, looking to some Jets players to come in and make some effort offensively. And Post, one of the only guys to come in, trying to clean up one of the taller guys on the St. Bernard's roster. You gotta love that kid. He's a young guy. He'll be around for a while. And some pretty solid stick skills there by Camo to get past one, but not two. And it'll take some time here to set up for another face-off here in Jets territory after the icing call. So the first third of this period just about to tick away. St. Bernard's, another shot knocked away by Danino. Sails up over the glove. Just out of reach, tips it away. And St. Bernard's, another shot. Score! 3-0. St. Bernard scoring early here in the second period. And just a little bit too much time hanging out behind Danino. Well, the entire defense was focused back there, and a defender just kind of snuck past that blue line and found himself sitting on an island. And St. Bernard's able to push it past two defenders. And he took advantage of it. Shot solid right on net. I don't even think everybody's eyes were turned back in order to see the shot happen. It was just something probably heard there on the ice, but we saw it up here. So 11:23 here in the second period. The Jets even a bigger hole to dig themselves out of. And you see the Jets are playing, fighting for that puck behind Danino. And the longer the fight goes on, the closer and closer these defenders kind of fall in. hoping to be the beneficiary of a one-time shot across the crease. And Lopez pushes that one across. St. Bernard's now solid passing, scooped away by Jaden LeBlanc, the senior captain here on senior night. Solid hit on Crowley. Stays on his feet, certainly shaken up. LeBlanc down there fighting across. And LeBlanc there again, he's got two defenders against him. So a bit of stoppage, far side gate. Bit of ice caught in the hinges. Quick double check there from the referees. Gotta follow the safety standard. Keep our athletes safe, home and away. If you're just joining us, you're watching Lynn Educational Television. Here on our Comcast and Verizon channels, I'm Sean Donahue, your announcer tonight, up in the perch. We got Billy and Owen bringing these smooth and steady shots, doing the best work that they can to alleviate some faulty equipment tonight. So, shot on net, goal, Jets! And Crowley, in the right place at the right time, gets a shot on net before anybody was aware that the game started up. And the Jets able to celebrate one here in the second period, their first. So a quick goal off the faceoff. It's a quick goal off the faceoff down in St. Bernard's territory. Cleaned up by John Crowley, the junior defender out of Lynn English. Just under 10 minutes here in the second period. The Jets are trailing by two. And it's senior night here. As we recognize Jaden LeBlanc, the senior captain out of Lynn Tech. St. Bernard's, another shot against Danino. Danino covers that one up quickly. And the St. Bernard's forward line has spent a lot of time behind Danino. And the defending players are kind of just trailing in, hoping to be the recipient of a one-timer. And it's paid off here early in the game. Witten fighting for it down low. Crowley comes in to try to help out. Witten against the boards, now with two. Push back into Jets territory. Shot on net, knocked away. Another shot, knocked away by Danino. Soaring behind the goalkeeper. St. Bernard's forward line gobbled up by Danino inside the crease. Wise move, slowed things down a little bit. And some words of encouragement from our senior defender forward, Jaden LeBlanc, behind the net. So the faceoff pushes it back into Jets territory. And Danino forced to cover that one up again. We'll see another faceoff. So 3-1. Jets are trailing. Shot far past, sails past Danino to the left-hand side. And Witten and Crowley fighting for it along the boards. Knocked back into play. And the Jets now on a push. Get it past that half mark. Jets trying to find an opportunity for another offensive front here. fighting for it down low. Shot on net. Knocked away. Knocked towards from Crowley. Crowley tries to knock it in. And the goalkeeper out of St. Bernard's is like, I got to cover this one up. He was a foot away. And a great push by the Jets defenders to funnel that puck along the boards and get up across that half mark. And man, they almost had another opportunity for a goal right there. Good heads up play by the goalkeeper from St. Bernard's out of Fitchburg. Furlong to take the face for the Jets. He'll box him out, trying to keep it in a play. Alessi, therefore, knocked back into Jets territory. Last guy there is Cirino. Cirino making it difficult. Give him a little bit of the business, so to say. Furlong fighting along the far side of the ice. And a shot on net, knocked into the glove. Danino will certainly celebrate a lot of saves this year. I wonder if anybody's tracking that, but he's doing an excellent job. Kid is very calm, cool, and collected. Once in a while, he'll skate off to the side and he'll talk himself up, but he's got some great character out there. Witten fighting alongside, lifting sticks. And Lopez pushing it back along that blue side. LeBlanc, one of the last guys there to fight for it, has two defenders in front of him. Witten also putting the hurt. Shot wide right. Just about 7 minutes left in the second period here. And Witten's going to skate over, not before St. Bernard's can push it back into play. And LeBlanc pushing it up. Gets it into Lopez's stick. Lopez is now in the front. Witten fighting behind the boards. Knocked back into St. Bernard's territory by LeBlanc. And sails back behind the goalkeeper for St. Bernard's. Alessi, and they're fighting. Pushing back into play as Lopez knocked back towards Jets territory by the St. Bernard's defense. Boyson fighting alongside the Jets bench for it. Knocked back into Jets territory. Get a stoppage here on the icing. So we'll head back to St. Bernard's territory for the faceoff. And Post to take the face. Zooming in to keep it in play. Briggs. Briggs losing the battle. Crowley, one of the first guys there to it, knocks it out of play. Crowley with one tonight so far. And the Jets trailing by two here. Hoping to make up the difference here late in the second period. Post influences that one over to Comeau. Comeau has the six skills to get past a few. And a lot of these guys in the Jets roster, real young. So seventh and eighth graders. Another shot in front on Danino. Danino can't save that one. Another shot on net. Bouncing around in front of the crease. And St. Bernard's takes advantage. And they score their fourth of the night. So another dribble shot sneaks past the goalkeeper for the Jets. And a solid shot on net sails past behind him. And unfortunately, bounces just to kind of hang out in front of the crease. Danino outnumbered. No one sneaks past him. Push attempt there. Knocked back into play by St. Bernard's. Another shot knocked away by Danino. Another shot knocked away by Danino. Back behind the goalkeep. Still in Jets territory here. St. Bernard's trying to fire, filter inside. Shot bounces up. Knocked away by a defender of the Jets. St. Bernard's is flying around. Pushes for another shot. Danino knocks it away. Stays in Jets territory. Lopez trying to push it back into St. Bernard's territory. St. Bernard's defender will retreat. Knocks it along the side of the boards. And shot by number 18, Alessi. Fired back down into Jets territory by a St. Bernard defender. So we'll stay in St. Bernard's territory for the next faceoff. And this is how the Jets scored last time. LeBlanc to take the face. Wins it, gets it back up. Lopez pushing it back into play. Witten alongside the boards has possession, knocked back by the St. Bernard's defense. And now St. Bernard's on an offensive front. Nice job by the Jets defense to retreat and get there. Lopez, he's got a lot of speed out there. Pedro Lopez, eighth grader out of Breed, playing defense. And we see him, he's got a lot of ice time out there. Looking forward to his improvement over the season next year. So Lopez fighting for it again. Well, that's Andres Lopez, number eight. And Alessi skates past two, passes back to LeBlanc. LeBlanc just pushes it back into play. LeBlanc with an opportunity for a shot lifted by the St. Bernard's defense. Lopez fighting for it behind the net. Push back over towards Jaden LeBlanc's side. LeBlanc with it there, pushes it back into play. One in front, sails past. Captain out of St. Bernard's knocks it back. It's Pedro Lopez again. Always one of the first guys there. So any challenge. So a line substitution will be made by both teams, and we'll remind our viewership that we're very thankful for them to tune in to Lynn Educational Television. We got Billy and Owen up in the perch. Our classical crew Furlong to take the face for the Jets. St. Bernard's pushes it across the half mark. They're in a Jets territory shot, wide right. St. Bernard's defense sails in. Jets intercept the puck. Funnel back outside by the St. Bernard's D. Furlong, one of the guys can always count on to try to push it back into play last minute. So a shot on net. Sails past Danino. He's screened there. So the St. Bernard's out of Fitchburg, they're going to score again. 4-1. Jets are trailing by three. Just about 2 minutes left in the period. faceoff by Furlong. Influence of St. Bernard's territory. St. Bernard's funneling back outside. Ends up towards Cirino. Cirino trying to push it back into play. Cirino with a long pass. Intended for Boysen. Boysen fires it alongside the perimeter of the rink. Shot. Wide left. Another opportunity for a shot. Back behind the net. Sails back over to St. Bernard's territory. And the Jets avoiding a hefty opportunity at a goal there. So the senior forward slash defender, Jaden LeBlanc, takes a faceoff and wins it. Fighting for it in St. Bernard's territory, Tyler Witten. And the Jets can't win that one there. St. Bernard's now with another opportunity to put an offensive front together. Shot on Danino, save, gobbled up, but in the glove. So Danino, a couple more saves, he'll hit 20. A solid glove save. From a shot that was probably going 105 miles per hour. So these final seconds tick away. Jets try to keep it out of territory, speeding down, trying to put one last shot on as Lopez. Witten will join him. Shot by Witten, wide left. Another stoppage in play. So we'll stay in St. Bernard's territory for the face. And St. Bernard's able to win that one. They influence it back into Jets territory. Alessi's one of the first guys there, brings it back behind Danino, trying to find an outlet. Just I think trying to live through the rest of this period. Final seconds ticking away. Back into St. Bernard's territory. Could the Jets get a shot on? St. Bernard's pushing it back across the blue line over to the half. One last shot on Danino, knocked away. And that'll be the end of the second. Here we are with the beginning of the third, fresh 15. Jets trailing 5-1 against St. Bernard's out of Fitchburg. You're watching Lynn Educational Television here on Comcast or Verizon. You might be watching on YouTube, and if you are, make sure you like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for all the up-to-date sports and events happening in and around the city. I'm your announcer, Sean Donahue, and I want to say thanks to our crew from Lynn Classical. We've got Billy and Owen up in the perch, troubleshooting some ongoing issue with the cameras. Although we thought it was important enough to stick around for senior night. Jaden LeBlanc, Jets trying to send him off in more of a stylish fashion. However, the St. Bernard's offense has been reluctant to really take off any plays. Jets doing great in the first few minutes of the game. Really able to maintain much of the possession in the first period. With the exception of a few goals, St. Bernard's just kind of being allowed to float around in front of the crease while fights are happening for the puck behind Danino. And anytime there's a one-timer opportunity, St. Bernard's has been right there for it. Again, sails in front of the crease, nobody home. Luckily, the Jets defense able to push it back towards the St. Bernard's D. They retreat. Jets now fighting for it. Boysen coming in and cleaning it up again. Screaming in is Julius Cirino. Cirino tries to take a shot on net. And Boysen with an opportunity there. Just can't field that one cleanly. Furlong trying to add a little bit of pep in the step. And it is the final countdown here. For Jaden LeBlanc, a senior out of Lynn, Massachusetts. Senior night here at Connery Rink. 5-1 here in the third. Just under 13 minutes left in the game. Crowley misses an opportunity to push it back into play. Shot on Danino, knocks it away. And that's 20 on the night so far. Give it a take a few. I might be biased. But he's doing a great job tonight. Despite the score, Danino, a big part of why the Jets are still in this one. Good job by Witten coming in, lifting the stick there on the defender. And Witten fighting for it, ends up on the ground. Rice, rather. LeBlanc with two. Alessi pushes it back into St. Bernard's territory. And Crowley now fighting for it along the boards. Pushes it back behind Danino. And Alessi's there to help out. Incoming is Jaden LeBlanc. LeBlanc forcing a bad pass. Gets it up over to Alessi. Alessi with one in front. He's got an opportunity to pass over to LeBlanc. I'm sorry, Boysen. Boysen misses the one-timer opportunity. There's one in front, gets the stick lifted. Boysen with one in front, funnel back outside. Furlong cleaning it up. Shot up high. Furlong to take the face for the Jets in St. Bernard's territory. Alessi knocks it back up over to Crowley. Crowley with a shot opportunity. Far left. St. Bernard's working back into Jets territory. shot. Wide right. Jets trying to push it back in and out of play for the offense. Camo, one of the first guys down there, has a little bit of help from LeBlanc. Can't field it cleanly, but still ends up with possession. Lessie trying to stay in front. And he's well over 20 with that one. So Danino coming in and doing his part as a goalkeeper. And a bit of a scrum. LeBlanc is back there fighting for it behind Danino. Has a little bit of help from Alessi. Shot. And sacrificing his body once again is LeBlanc. And LeBlanc trying to influence it up. LeBlanc in front. Sails back behind the goalkeeper. Off here in neutral territory. Furlong to take the face for the Jets. Winsett gets it back towards the Jets defense. And they're trying to push it, intercepted, knocked back into play by St. Bernard's. Crowley fighting for it, able to influence it across that half mark. Lopez, one of the only guys there. Witten coming in clean, trying to help out. Furlong there to help too. Whoa, a pass back inside towards Danino. Just a little far out of reach for the forward out of St. Bernard's. Crowley now pushing. Takes a shot, knocked away by the goalkeeper. St. Bernard's still floating in front of the crease. Can they get one through? And they do. Jets score their second of the night. With 8 minutes left in the second period. And he'll take his victory lap. Kyle Furlong scores a goal tonight. The sophomore forward out of Lynn English. Five, two here, about halfway through the third period. Post to take the faceoff for the Jets. A little bit of life after that goal from Kyle Furlong. Lopez trying to knock it back into play. And Post trying to push up alongside. A little bit of help. Trying to clean up the shot. There's Brian Boyson. Had a great opportunity. The goalkeeper was screened by his own defender. Now another one-time opportunity in front of Danino. Knocked away. Shot inside. Score by St. Bernard's. And that was too many opportunities for them to not shoot and score on that one. Danino caught out of position on the ground. And St. Bernard's answers right away after the last goal from Furlong. Crowley with the other goal for the Jets early in the first period. Late in the first period. St. Bernard's wins that one, pushes it back into Jets territory. Witten, they're fighting along for it. Coming in to try to clean it up is Jaden LeBlanc. And we're approaching the half mark of the period here. Head to neutral territory for the faceoff. LeBlanc to take it for the Jets. Influences it towards a defender. And that pass intercepted by St. Bernard's. Another shot. Wide right. Up and out of game play. So we'll stay here in Jets territory for the next faceoff. Jaden LeBlanc in front, knocked back and funneled outside by the defense of St. Bernard's. LeBlanc still fighting for it behind the goalkeeper. Pushes it over to Witten. Witten up against the boards. Silva trying to get it back into gameplay. LeBlanc is there. Nice solid pass over to Witten. Witten in front. Witten with an opportunity for a shot. Knocked away by the St. Bernard's defense. Final 6 minutes of the game approaching. St. Bernard's skates cleanly past Crowley. Pass inside to nobody home. And LeBlanc now fighting for it, forcing bad pass. Staying in Jets territory. And it looks like they're going to get Crowley for cross-checking. So not a good time for the Jets to serve. Penalty. So one will go to the box. And the Jets are going to play man down here with a faceoff in their own territory. And we'll take some time to allow the teams to meet. And I'm sure this is about finishing the game with some good sportsmanship. As things tend to get chippy towards the end here, especially with such a deficit. So thank you. So the game back on after the pep speeches, pep talks, pep. Oh, what you can do at this point. But certainly you got to try to keep the sportsmanship alive. Hockey's such a physical game. It's easy to say, you know what, I think I'm going to go for hits instead of goals, being down so much. Furlong fighting alongside, forcing it behind Danino. And that'll sail along the perimeter of the net. St. Bernard's defender not ready to field it cleanly. Jaden LeBlanc coming down, trying to muck things up for him. Final 5 minutes of the game. St. Bernard's now with another push. Jets still playing man down. LeBlanc takes the faceoff for the Jets. And St. Bernard's defense forced a retreat to gain possession. Funneled back outside by the Jets D. Pass far side. Shot knocked away by Danino. Another shot. Glove save by Danino. Quick reaction. Sails past the St. Bernard's defender back in the St. Bernard's territory. LeBlanc, one of the first there. A little too far out of play to make any contest. Cirino now fighting behind Danino for it. Jets now with two down after the hit from Furlong. So a 3-on-5 situation here. A shot saved by Danino. Another shot gobbled up. Danino, nice save inside the crease. Witten trying to come in and force that one back into St. Bernard's territory. St. Bernard's shot. Save again by Witten. Danino. Witten, the defender on the play. So the Jets now in only a one down situation. It's the first penalty expired. Opportunity for a shot up at the top. Another shot attempt knocked away by Danino. Pretty impressive to be playing in a two down situation. Still not boasting any scoring goals against you. So. Oh, the shot! Sails past Danino there. As they were lulled to sleep by the passing.
Look at where that setting is, and we just don't go past that.
Such a sad situation here on senior night. So Post wins the faceoff. Post with it right now, trying to get back in, keep the Jets in this thing. Final 3 minutes of the game. Another shot on Danino, save. Nope. Jets trying to push that one back into St. Bernard's territory. D defense just too quick for it. 7-2 here. Jets trailing by 5. Post with the puck. Getting in front of Boysen. Boysen trying to feed Lopez for the shot. Knocked away by the St. Bernard's defense. Post with the puck. Attempt to take a hit on him. He's too small to hit. It's weird. There's not enough body for you to get. You gotta have good aim to hit post. So he does a good job, and you gotta be careful. He'll fire in there like a missile. Doesn't matter how big you are, he'll try to hit you too. So tough senior night here. If you're just joining us, you're watching Lynn Educational Television. And St. Bernard's not slowing down. Stick to the original game plan and try to get that puck to sail past in front of the ice, in front of the crease. Luckily for the Jets, there haven't been too many people home on those last attempts. Crowley with it, trying to sail past the second blue line, loses his grip and falls on the ice hard. Briggs just trying to push it back into St. Bernard's territory, out of Jets, out of the position for the Jets to give up another goal here. Serino back behind De Niro, trying to find over to Owen Travers. And Jaden LeBlanc fighting along the boards here. Final minutes of senior night. Jets not able to send him off in better fashion. And that'll be it. 7-2, the final score here. Jets sending off Jaden LeBlanc, his senior year. Last home game here for the Jets. I want to say thanks to those who tuned in to watch us here on Lynn Educational Television. That's it from Connery Rink. I'd like to say thanks from our crew from Lynn Classical. We got Owen and Billy up on the perch today, bringing you these smooth and steady shots. And that's it for the Jets home season here. From Connery Rink, I'm Sean Donahue of Lynn Educational Television, wishing you all the best.
Since 1986, Lynn Educational Television has enabled students to work in the television industry and learn how to produce media. LETV creates working opportunities for Lynn students, giving them the benefit of gaining real-life work experience in production. Lynn Educational Television brings value to Lynn students, delivering standards-based curriculum in the classroom from middle school to high school. LETV creates future generations of media professionals.